You really gonna try and swim him to the beach?
Man,
he's gonna overpower him.
Well,
if that thing gets a hold of his hand, he won't have enough.
He won't have a hand left.
Alright, well, he's in the water with the turtle. Yeah, and he's trying to de-hook it right now.
Okay, I got it on film, Austin. You there with that there turtle.
It off, right? Oh, there it goes.
Well, keep that line tight.
It's gone. The line's gone.
Line broke.
All right. Yep, he got it off. I mean, he's still going to have a hook in his mouth, but all the lines cut off next to his face.
All
right. Hey, he said as long as you got all that line off, you're fine. That was the guy calling back because Boat Green tried calling him.
Oh, shit. Is he trying to bite you?
Yeah, watch your arm.
You all right?
You got it? Drop the 130
down?
130 down.
I dropped the pliers.
Oh.
Nobody else has pliers?
I got pliers.
Yeah, I got pliers, but they're not.
They're just wire cutters?
We got three dogs in the
How are we going to get them to? I think it's swim over here, drop them down.
Tie a rope.
Got it?
I said tie a rope to him, drag him back.
Yeah. Hey, Austin, you gotta come to me, though.
That's easier said than done.
Yeah, we gotta.
I feel bad for that.
He's on
there. I could jump in and swim it to him.
Yeah. You want to?
I would.
That mouth would take his arm.
Somebody
right
has pliers with me. Austin, you want me to swim it to you?
I got pliers.
The line's good.
See the hook right there.
Hey, I got hey, Austin.
Hey, save the swivel, will ya?
Austin.
Those yeah, things are 40 cents each.
Alright, he's gonna hook it to the rod. That way you won't.
Dude, drop it back down.
Yeah, hold on. He's gonna send you down a pair of pliers.
I don't want pliers. I'm not going near his mouth again.
But he doesn't want pliers.
No, just cut it close. FWC said just cut it close. Don't worry about all that shit.
You get the whole thing out, you take it to the beach.
No. You don't have to take him to the beach. Just cut that shit right next to his face.
It's got a small cutter.
There you go.
Whoa.
Just cut it as close as you can.
Now he's going dip.
He's down.
Well, hold your breath.
Come back up.
Yeah, you're fucked now. He's going to take
Austin,
you under.
Austin, hook the leader
he's
to the
going down.
Cut whatever you can.
Yeah,
let him go.
The leader to the 130. I'll lift him up and you can cut. Do you hear me underwater?
He's good. He's fine.
Got him.
Good job, Austin.
You okay?
No, he's still holding on to him.
Because he's holding on to him. Too.